Hey everybody, Jeff Glucker for Auto by Tell, and I'm standing here in front of the 2014 Aston Martin Rapids, which is a, what? What do you mean? No, it's called, it says on the back, Rapids. Like, you know, rafting? What do you mean it's not called that? It's the Rapide? Oh, well, let's do this again, I'm sorry. Hey everybody, Jeff Glucker here for Auto by Tell, and I've just been informed that this is in fact the 2014 Aston Martin Rapide S. It's the new version of the brand's four-door sedan, which is rather shapely, and now it's packing an updated face and a more powerful engine. It's still got the luxurious interior with a very cramped back seat, but it does have room for your screaming kids. Let's take a look and dive in to this latest Aston Martin. You can tell this is a 2014 Rapide S thanks to this updated face up here. The open mouth look is bigger. It's also got a really cool carbon fiber strip down there at the bottom of the fascia. But coming on back, you can still tell it's a Rapide. It's got these cool sunken in headlamps, really nice 20-inch wheels, and the rest of the body line screams sultry Aston Martin. If you keep coming back, you've got these really pronounced rear haunches wrapping those same wheels, and then the taillights wrap in perfectly around the back of the car and work together with this integrated rear spoiler, which helps reduce lift as you press that go pedal down faster. The whole package is sexy, it's good looking, it's pure Aston Martin. Under the hood, or bonnet as some might prefer, of the Rapide S lies the heart of the vehicle. It's a 6-liter V12. This one produces 550 horsepower, and it also produces truly excellent noises out the back of the car. Once you put it into sport mode, the exhaust opens up, you get it above 3,000, it changes personality from a subtle sleeper, smooth-looking sedan to a sport sedan, and this hand-built one, thanks to Kieran Coffey, is gracing the roads of Southern California with, again, all that power, all that noise, and tremendous speed. As glorious as the outside is, and it is glorious, it's the engine that makes the Rapide S so special. All of that power, plenty of torque, great noises, in a vehicle that can fit four people. The two people in the back of the car better be short because there's no room back there. It's tight, it's really tight, but up front, there's plenty of room. I'm endlessly comfortable up here. These seats are wonderfully bolstered and they lend credence to the sport side of the equation. Further lending credence is this gearbox. It's the latest generation of the Touchtronic gearbox for Aston Martin, and it's doing a rather wonderful job. The old versions were, frankly, a little sloppy, and this gets rid of most of that slop. It's much quicker, it's more responsive, it's well-suited to the task at hand. Also, wonderfully suited is the adaptive damping suspension. There's a normal mode, which is comfortable. There's a sport mode, which balances it a little bit, and then there's a track mode, which really firms it up, and you can actually feel the difference between all three modes. And that is a great thing, because you know you're not just wasting your money on a button that says it's doing things, it's actually doing things. And that's great, because you can take this to the track. Granted, most people aren't going to do that who buy this car, but knowing you can is a wonderful thing. There are some things on the inside of the car that aren't so great. Especially when we've seen what Aston Martin is capable of, because their latest Vanquish has a massively updated center stack, and it's night and day compared to what's going on inside of the Rapide. These buttons are small, they're hard to read, the functionality is confusing about this dual center button thing. It's not great, and frankly, if I was spending this much, which is between $200,000 and $250,000 for this car, I would want it to work. And it doesn't work so well in this car. We know there's change on the horizon because we've sampled the Vanquish, and the interior, center, ergonomics, and infotainment section is light years better. So look for that, hopefully, in the 2015 Rapide. We'll keep our eyes out, but until then, we're gonna complain about this one because that's what we have to deal with. So, you know, you get what you're working with. It should just be better. There are things that help take your mind off that, of course, like that 6-liter V12 paired with the 6-speed paddle shiftable gearbox. Put the car into sport, put the adaptive damping into track, grab the gearbox to put it into manual mode, shift it yourself, hammer it, and listen to that glorious noise as the exhaust opens up, and you have a wonderful machine. And that's when the Rapide S makes the most sense. It's not when you think about transporting three adults to somewhere, unless your regular friend is sitting up front and your two shorties are in the back and you're bombing to Vegas, because that would be a great car for this. It makes sense when you're alone, honestly, and you're on the Pacific Coast Highway and you grab a gear down and you hammer forth and you hear that noise and the road opens in front of you. That is what the 2014 Aston Martin Rapide S is all about.